Hi, I'm Debbie, and I'm going to help you to make the most out of your website during this time. And to do that, I'm going to show you a simple way that you can help your clients by providing them any information on any of the changes to your services. So we're going to do that by adding a COVID-19 stack to your homepage. In this case, I'm using Ellendale Lodge as an example. So you log into your Rocketspark dashboard, navigate to your editor, and then we're going to add a stack. I'd recommend adding a stack close to the top of your page, just under your feature area. So in this case, we're going to add it here. I'm then going to add a one column. And I'm going to add a text block. Give your text block a title, in this case, COVID-19 or something similar. And then you're going to add your content, which I've already done. I'm just going to center this, the content and the block title. And then you want to link your website viewers to a place where you will add most of your updates as they come in. So in this case, we are adding links to Facebook and Instagram, but you can also add them to another page on your website if you have a lot of information that you need to communicate. So to do that, to add a link, I'll just show you. So you just select the area you want to link or the word you want to link, click on link, insert the link, and add the URL of the link. So I'm just going to cancel that because I've already done that over here. And then you save that. Okay, now just for design, we really want this message to stand out from the rest of the page. And so I'm going to change the stack background color. So to do that, you're just going to edit design, which is your color wheel, and you go to stack background and change the color. I'm just going to use a color that's already in the website palette. So I can see that's taking up quite a lot of space, so I need to change my spacing. So I'm going to go to sorry, width and spacing. I'm going to move the content width to midway. So I'm not pulling it all the way to full width, just midway. So that looks nice and neat now, just across two lines. I'm then going to adjust the stack spacing top and bottom, just to narrow it a bit. So that looks fine. And then I'm going to save my changes. And there we have it. You've added your stack. If you wanted to copy this stack across to any of your other pages, that's really easy to do. You just click on there, copy stack, copy to another page, and you select the page that you want. In this case, I'm not going to do that, so I'll just close the window. And there you have it. I would definitely check your preview on mobile. To do that, you just click over to preview, hit the little mobile tab. And here you can see that message looks fine. The title is a good size. Everything looks good here. Yep, so that's it. That's all you need to do. Thank you.